This is Arby. Well, we don't really know what his name is. He was dubbed Arby when he sauntered into the KFRB control room yesterday morning. And the broadcast center may never be the same again. Our guess is that Arby lives somewhere up the labyrinthine reaches of the Northward Building's stairwell. But even if he did hear KFRB Radio's description of Arby, his master is probably loath to admit ownership of this feline fugitive. The building's policy frowns on pets that walk, bark, meow, or fail to control their bodily functions, and understandably so. Meanwhile, Arby has wreaked havoc. At 5:15 this morning, he decided he didn't like the record Bob Hammy was airing, so he climbed on the turntable and knocked the tone arm off. He's also decided that Larry Carpenter's news copy makes nice teething material. We promise that if his Northward Building owner will come in and take him off our hands, the management folks downstairs need never know. This is Larry Holmstrom, Broadcast Center News, looking for a home for Arby.